right, guys, I don't know if you heard about this, but apparently Ben Affleck is a new Batman for the Superman sequel. How do I feel about this? I'm not really feeling it. I just don't think Ben Affleck is the type of person to be playing this role. You know, I've seen him in Argo, and I mean, he played the heck out that role because it's more of a dramatic, suspenseful kind of movie, whatever you want to consider it. But I don't really see him being the Dark Knight, especially after Christian Bale. I think the only part of the Dark Knight that he can play well is Bruce Wayne, because Bruce Wayne has like this clean look to him, and Ben Affleck, he can clean up pretty well. But other than that, I can't really see him in the outfit of the Dark Knight. You know, I can't even really see him talking like the Dark Knight. And I mean, apparently I'm not the only one who thinks this as well. There's been a lot of mixed reactions. Apparently, you know, to one source, somebody said he's not built or not intimidating enough for the role. Some people are still trying to get over his last superhero movie that he did, which was Daredevil, which was horrible. Matter of fact, it was so bad, he won the Worst Actor Award. Somehow it still ended up being a box office hit, so he still made money. But back then, I was like in 2003, you know, Ben Affleck is a more mature actor now, so maybe we could give him a chance. I mean, Zack Snyder has. Apparently he said that Ben provides an interesting counterbalance to Henry Cavill Superman. He also has the acting chops to create a layered portrayal of a man who's older and wiser than Clark Kent and bears the scars of a seasoned crime fighter. Retains charm that the world sees in billionaire Bruce Wayne. I'm not gonna lie, I agree. Ben Affleck does have that older, wiser look of, you know, Bruce Wayne. So, but either way, we still don't know how it's gonna turn out because we haven't seen him in the outfit and we haven't seen the trailer. But I can guarantee you this, I do not think he's gonna do a better job than Christian Bale, because Christian Bale, honestly, in my opinion, is probably one of the best actors to play as Batman ever. You know, when Christian Bale played as Batman, I mean, you could just see the fear in the villain's eyes. But when I can't see Ben, I mean, being terrified of Ben Affleck, I can't see it. And the thing about Christian Bale that, you know, made it, you know, that role so good for him is because he just has that intimidating look, you know. And then you just look at Ben Affleck and you're just going like, so, I mean, you want to be friends? I mean, but hey, y'all let me know what y'all think. Leave your opinion down below. Also like, share, and favorite this video, and subscribe to my YouTube channel. I got a Twitter, I got an Instagram, and I also have a Vine. Other than that, I'm gonna be putting up vlogs on a weekly basis for a video production class, so